Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to schedule a tweet directly from Twitter. Now, this is going to be super helpful for you if maybe you don't have a social dashboard, maybe you don't feel like you need one, or maybe you just don't want to pay for one. This is going to work for your personal Twitter accounts, or even if you manage a business account, you can set it up for that as well. And two things you need to know about this is, number one, it's free, and number two, it's super easy to set up. So here's how it works. The first thing you're going to want to do is head to ads.twitter.com. And so if you're not already signed in, you can just sign in here with your Twitter account. Now, once you're signed in, you're going to be taken to a page that looks like this. And it's just going to ask you some time zone questions here. So just fill out this information. So then it's going to ask you to select a campaign objective. Now keep in mind, this is just because Twitter's prompting you to sign up for an ads account. So we'll just select whatever you want to select here. So you're going to be taken to a page like this. Now keep in mind, you don't actually have to set up a campaign. This is just how you get to set up your account to be able to schedule tweets. And how you do this is by clicking on your name, and then you're going to have to set up your credit card information. Now, don't be scared by this. It's not actually going to charge your credit card. Twitter just wants this information in order for you to be able to access the ad side and the analytics side of Twitter. So once you've filled in all your information here, just proceed to confirmation, and that's where you're going to start noticing the tweet button, and that's where all the magic happens. So I'm going to switch over to an account of mine that's already set up to show you guys what that looks like. Okay, so here I am in an account of mine that is already set up. Again, just to clarify, I've never actually paid or placed an ad. You just have to enter that information in order to access the tweet button. And this is that little magical button right here that you're going to want to use to schedule your tweets. So click on that tweet button there, and here's where the pop-up window comes up where you're going to compose your new tweet. So you could say, yay, new Twitter video or something like that. And you're going to see the scheduling option right here. And then you can go and schedule that for whenever you'd like. And then once you're done, just simply hit the tweet button, and here is where you're going to see all of the scheduled ads you have. Now, it's important to keep in mind during this, you can access this two different ways: ads.twitter.com when you're signed into your Twitter account, or once you're already signed into your Twitter account at twitter.com, when you click on your profile button, you're going to see Twitter ads now in the drop-down menu. If you click on that, that's going to bring you to the Twitter ads account where you can schedule your tweets. Okay guys, so that's how to schedule a tweet directly from Twitter. I hope you found it as helpful as I did. If you have any comments or questions, be sure to leave them in the comment section below. And if you liked the video, why not say you liked it and like it for me, or give it a share. See you next time.